somebody had to do it sooner or later, is you know, have a broken motorcycle. So I think Burns is taking the lead away from Bouchard. I'm sure Bouchard will break his bike at some point, but so far
that's
he's
not
pretty good.
Good.
So we're up here riding Beaver Creek on a 2018 KTM 350 exc-f, trying to get used to the much more aggressive front brake. Following we got Brock, we got Bouchard, Brock, both on KTMs. Bouchard is on, I think, a 2017 maybe? 350. Whoa, it is slick. Certainly not a front brake type of day. Got a Shinko 505 on the rear, which is sketchy as all hell. Got Paul behind me, he's on a gas EX350. Switching you to him. The standard dirt biking thing of blaming my equipment for my lack of riding skills. And say that these tires are suboptimal for these conditions. I've got the Trackmaster in the front, which is okay. It's not great, it's not. It's got quite a few hours on it now, probably about 30, 40 hours. Same with the bike. The bike has 45 hours on it now. And then I have a the brand new Shinko, brand new to me, Shinko 505 cheater on the rear, which I only put on because I had one and I just need to use it up. So I just put it on this bike, and it is not a good tire for like loose conditions. It's a gummy, a hybrid gummy tire that's got a pretty tight pattern. Come on. Whoop. I'd be able to get some cool chase cam. He's freaking gone. There's no way I can keep up with him. Say that probably do this faster on my one pick,
just because I'm more used to it.
Yeah, for sure is like, you can tell he's done a lot of these tight races before. He can really kind of fly through the tight trees. Whereas I'm slowing way down.